the voiceless has returned.
Forget the night of Punk's historic return, but now Punk must prove himself.
Says he's now home, but many competitors have said this is no longer his home.
Punk has never been more focused. He's now down to business, and he wants to rewrite his legacy and write a whole new chapter in the WWE.
Dude's got to come out firing. Rollins is not short on confidence.
Here we go with one of the most controversial and polarizing figures in the history of the WWE, CM Punk.
You don't reach the level of success he's reached without ruffling feathers. Sure, he might be out of step with the world at times, but that doesn't make him any less of a threat. Punk is as lethal as ever in the ring and on the mic.
We're definitely going to see what Punk has added to his arsenal since stepping away.
Too bad for them, they have to contend with the visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins.
Much like Corey here, Seth Rollins really has been believing his own hype the last few years. The truth is, with skills like his, I don't know, maybe he should.
Sit down, powerbomb!
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen. He's able to fend off the attack.
And he sends him into the corner.
And a short clothesline.
Bam! Strong kick.
My goodness.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oof. Running knee in the corner.
To the sky. Axe handle from the middle rope.
Seth losing any command of this match.
Smothering offense from Punk here.
It's got to be hard taking out an opponent like Seth freaking Rollins, Corey. Always plotting, always scared. His shoulders are down. Gets the shoulder up instantly.
Able to get that shoulder up so quickly. What a statement.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Seth Rollins hooking his opponent.
A small package driver.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
And gets tossed back into the mat. High risk plans from Rollins.
If this lands, it's over.
Wait, what a Phoenix Splash by Rollins.
Did you see that? Through the air.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Here we go.
Five-star frog splash. Just putting their body in danger time and time again.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Strong counter from Punk.
And he isn't looking helpless anymore.
If Punk is looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Into a sleeper hold. Oh, and a neck breaker.
Rollins got surprised there.
He's starting to struggle here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
And they just got back in. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Time to go to sleep.
Oh, and a neckbreaker. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top,
double axe handle.
Overwhelming offense now from Punk.
You have to think that Rollins was looking for a little to bend instead of focusing on the task at hand, and now the visionary's struggling.
Punk from up high.
Flying elbow drop.
Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble.
Uh-oh, sweet dreams coming. Sweet GTS from Punk.
Rollins may be laid to rest.
There's two.
What in the world? What a kick out. I can't believe what we're seeing from Seth Rollins tonight.
Punk took his best shot, gave him everything he had, but just couldn't get the pin.
I'm starting to wonder if these superstars even have breaking points.
Now, we're well beyond that now, Saxton.
We're so far out in the deep waters, it might as well be the abyss.
Vicious right forearm. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
And a bad time for CM Punk to find himself on the defensive.
CM Punk needs to flip the switch or risk losing this one.
Hit to the gut by Rollins.
Stop!
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
The count was stopped before it started.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
And we know Rollins has a temper. You have to think he's starting to get in his own head a bit. Kick to the gut creates separation. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
He's lining him up. No way. Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
A What a match this has been. What a fight.
We're all glad to be witnessing such an extraordinary match tonight.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. A hammerlock now, and a lariat.
Punk looking for G.
Uh-oh.
Rollins done.
Here it comes.
The stop. Now Rollins needs to end this.
The showers with this loss weighing heavy on him. But best believe, Punk will be coming back from this with a vengeance.